grow up.
I think I'll make the cut.
We have to cut ourselves free from America.